See the game more clearly with high-definition spectacle lenses from Norville Opticians.
Rave reviews from the DOR when he spoke to the assembled media. He must be absolutely delighted with the way that game went.
Yeah, definitely. It was a real good win. We knew coming down it was going to be a tough game. And the guys up front were outstanding, and they set a real platform for us guys in the backs. And yeah, we're happy to come away with the win.
Real tough place to come against Worcester, who probably had to win to keep their European hopes alive. So it was a tough ask for us tonight.
For sure. Like I said, we knew coming down here that it was going to be tough. They're a great side, and they've made this place tough for teams to come and win, and we've seen that in the Premiership. So to come down here, we'll take a lot from that. Obviously, there was a lot of guys who were given a chance tonight who haven't been playing a lot of first-team rugby, and I think a lot of guys put their foot forward and went really well. So I think everyone's happy.
You and Greg look pretty composed out there as well, so that must be great for you to continue your development in the 10 shirt.
Yeah, it's great for me to have someone like Greg inside. Obviously, everybody knows what sort of player he is and how good he is, and to have him sort of inside me just keeping things calm and helping me out was absolutely outstanding. So he had a great shift again, managed the game well, took a lot of pressure off me, and it was good to be outside him.
It's back-to-back wins again for the boys. Tough ask to make it three again next week at home, but if we do that, there'll be a great bit of momentum to go into Quins and then on from that.
Yeah, it's huge. Obviously, we know how important momentum is, and we'll hopefully we'll look at the game and we'll take bits from it and hopefully change a little bit to try and catch them guys up next week. But we know, again, it's going to be a tough game, and whoever's selected for that game will have to be on the money to beat those guys, because they're a really good side.